State agents arrested a former employee at Northeast Mississippi Community College whom they accuse of stealing more than $57,000 from the school. Amy Haney surrendered to those agents at the Prentice County Jail. State Auditor Shad White accused Haney of embezzling cash from a college petty cash fund and from students paying fees, doing that since 2016. The state ordered her to pay back the money plus interest and investigative costs. That adds up to nearly $69,000.